you so angry with me?
All I can offer you is my friendship. Can't you accept it?
I could pretend to, but that would be dishonest. The man I used to be would have been content with friendship, and then set about trying to turn it to his advantage. But I've changed now. I can't conceal from you that I love you tenderly, passionately, and above all, respectfully.
I think we should end this conversation.
I shall leave you in possession of the field. But look, we're to be living under the same roof, at least for a few days. Surely we don't have to try to avoid each other.
Of course not. Provided you adhere to my few simple rules.
I shall obey you in this, as in everything.
Thank you.